All right, so ever since I finally finished Dragon's Lair, I've been looking for a new game to play, and I found this list here on questicle. It's I believe the 86 worst games on the NES, and I do have it on my monitor over here, so I need to look a little bit to the side. But yeah, it's a list of the 86 worst games, and yeah, I kind of like it more than the watch movie list that I also saw, mainly because that didn't have Dragon's Lair on it, to be honest. On this list, Dragon's Lair is the second worst game of them all, so I think this is a quite accurate list actually. So I've been looking around, and the first game is Action 52, which yeah, it probably deserves the first spot. It was very expensive, and it was horrible. It was just crap. The only thing on it that kind of resembles a game is Cheetah Man, and it sucks. It sucks bad. Okay, so on third place is the Uncanny X-Men, and I don't think it looks fun. It just looks like a boring game, so I'm kind of skipping out on that for now. Now on fourth place, I found a game named the Castelian, and description of it is: one does not play Castelian, one endures it. You'll need the patience of 1,000 monks to wrestle your frog up tower stairs without A, getting repeatedly hit by enemies causing you to fall down a level, or B, falling down the tower because you miscalculated slash missed a jump. Castelian controls you, hombre. And yeah, that kind of sounds a little bit like Getting Over It or Jump King. And I thought it looks like a fun game actually. So we are going to play Castelian. And there it is. Now, I think we're gonna go with this scene here. And yeah, that's looks interesting. It actually looks kind of fun. Entering the Tower of Ice. Or was it Eves? Ooh. Holy shit, the controls here are weird. This feels so weird. Can you jump? He said you can jump. Oh, wait, I can throw a ball. Oh. Oh my god. I actually didn't fall down the floor by just being hit by that. Oh. What? Okej! What? Was it like this the last time? I can feel it. I can feel this. Oh, it jumped! Oh, why did it? Why did it fire the other time? If you stand still, you fire. If you run, you jump. Okay. And it's really hard to see when there is no floor. What's that? It's an enemy. Can't scream. It's too late. But I want to scream. This is trash. Didn't I hit that? I hit him earlier and he kind of turned another color. What's that? What's that blinking? Okay, you can... can get a bowling ball in the fucking face. Oh my god. I actually fell down. What's happening? Oh yeah, we don't have any sound on. I'm kind of retarded. Let's put on the sound. Okay, here we go, with sound. Oh, the 3D effect is so hard to play with. Wow, this is not distracting at all. Holy shit, it's trying to jump over. Okay, so... come, ball. Is it waiting for me? This was really windy there. I thought it would be some sound effects, but there was... timeout? It's also on time. Fuck! This is a contender. This we might do this one. This is hard as hell. Oh my god. Now Dragon's Lair. I haven't played this game before. This is the first time I play this game. So here it comes. So yeah, I had a lot more practice with Dragon's Lair, and it took ages for me to get past the first screen, actually, in Dragon's Lair. So yeah, it's kind of similar here. I haven't made it very far. Is there like a... is this forever? How high is the tower? Ah, oh, fuck. Oh no. Oh my fucking god. Oh no. What? Actually, that was for the better this time, but what happened? Let's go again. 12 minutes. Okay. Yes. Fuck, he got me anyway. Where is the time? I don't see any time. Oh, 40 seconds. What the fuck? No, I fell down. What is this? Oh! It's kind of interesting how the screen never moves sideways. What the fuck? You only have like 1.5 minute or something. Oh, fuck. You son of a little bitch. This does deserve the number 4 spot, I can tell that. It is garbage. I don't get it. What does this even do? I don't get it. The first time I ran to that, there was like a hole there and I fell down and died. I don't see it. Okay, that's actually helpful. I thought the balls would be the ones that were worst to kill, but it seems like they are the ones that can take the least amount of damage. So... Oh, it hit the fucking eye! Men just lille fan! Oh, so that's why. It's a trap door. It looks like there is one there. But it breaks and kills you. That's the first thing that happens. So yeah, this is a beat, but I have no fucking clue actually. It's number 4, so it might not be beatable. Dragon's Lair is, however, it jumped, the fucker jumped, and I fell down again. I wanted to shoot, not jump. Do you have to stand still to shoot? Have to jump there. Wasn't it the end? I'm pretty sure that was the end. Maybe we can at least beat the first level. You kind of fall backwards there constantly. It's very annoying. It bounces on the eye. No, it didn't this time, okay. No! Not even a frog, it has like this weird tail. What the fuck is it? No! Won't make it this time either, fuck! This is a troll game. It definitely is the old trolls. The ones that were there in the beginning. Then okay, in the future we're gonna have to use other means of music. Again! Fucking bitch! No! It's dumb. Oh my god. What the fuck is up with that ball? It doesn't die. That's why I thought the other balls didn't die either, because I shot that one. Oh no. Yes. What? I made the first level. Fuck, that was hard. What's this? It's points, okay. Now you can't run and jump suddenly. Entering the realm of robots, okay. Gee, what a surprise. Oh god. That is 30 minutes of Castelian, and not much to say. It has this kind of weird special effect where it looks like you're running around a tower. The controls are pretty bad, actually they're very bad. You jump and shoot on the same button, B doesn't do anything. You could have had shoot on B and jump on A, but it's just the A button and you have to stand still to shoot. When you get to the second kind of bonus level, then you can only stand still and jump. You can't run and jump and you can't shoot. Instead you just jump straight up, so that kind of lost fast there. And the second level kind of went up in twice as hard at once, and it's going to get fucking horrible real fast when you keep starting over from the beginning, like in Dragon's Lair. I think you had one continue here, but you only have 3 lives, so it's almost the same as Dragon's Lair. It's it's pretty bad. Anyway, I think we might get back to this in the future, because it's special. He's running and jumping. Why couldn't I do that? See? Okay. Anyway, thank you for watching and see you next time.